I just gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit. Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich. I just gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit. Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich. If they ask me how I been, I say I can't complain. Same reason I be icy, cause I can't complain. I know that life's a bitch, but I ran some game. And pop bottles, cause I became a champ from pain. Now the watch look good and I rock handsome chains. Plus I always keep it a buck and some change. I've been coming through Harlem since the Branson strain. Ask about my Pelly Avarex and Vanson game. Ask Capo where my capping. Stop me when I'm rapping. This shit really happened, so I guess I'm really rapping. You turned into a hater for a bitch number. I hustled all winter for a rich summer. I just got keep it street on some G-Co shit. Facts. Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit.
Whatever.
Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit.
Harlem.
Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich. I just gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit.
Keep it
do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit.
How you
tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit. Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich.
Yeah, we've been popping champagne since we started with the White Star. Facts. Then we jumped to the rose like when Juelz had the white car. Shit back then, it was 100 for the Cristal. That was the 90s, I was running wild with my pistol. Summer with Miami's when we start drinking Vovi. Always ready for action like a part of a movie. I've been dripping since I hit him with the scarf and the Louis. Niggas know the vibe, that's I'ma start him in the newbie. And I know all the gangsters down on N.A. Rock. Shit, I let my Millie pop up on N.A. Block. All these bottles on the corner like we just want a chip. And we got these bitches thirsty like they just want a sip.
Well, I just gotta keep it.
About the post-game interviews. Now listen, I just told y'all might not never all might pop out.
Fact.
We got fat. How you felt about the game?
Felt like it was cool. I think they needed a timeout though. They needed a TO, you know, get a break, check their gram.
Gotta keep it street on some G-Co shit.
Keep it up.
Do whatever for them wins on some Chico shit.
How you want?
Tryna be paid in full on some Rico shit.
Hello.
Toast to a rich hustle nigga, Clico rich.
I got Clicos popping off like freak hoes. Got them looking like who that? No.